Okay, I'm Damien Cadiot, and we are now in my exhibition Reins at Gerard Hofland Gallery in Amsterdam. And it's all about flowers, because it's a way to get rid of languages, to take a spectator in a direct position with the painting. You can stand in front of the painting without me and without my explanation. Formerly, I was always painting with pictures and photographs, and I construct complicated atlases with a lot of stolen images, found objects, and I always painting from these images to construct very narrative series in exhibitions. But now I want to get out of this kind of narration. In the past, my painting was really dark, really creepy, and with the time I just tried to disguise this creepiness with light. I like to paint flowers because it's not offensive, it's easy. You think you are secure, you are just in front of paintings. But after that I can give poison, the darkness will come back. This darkness is complicated because it's a part of myself. It's an emotion. At the studio, the painting is the result of my working process. The starting point is the materials of flowers. I just go to the market and I buy flowers, and they are staying in a vase on the table, and we are living with them. And after that, they begin to get dry, or they are starting to die. It's something for me very strong, because I always had problem with flowers because of that, because they are dying all the time, and it's a good reason to paint them. But at the same time, it's a tragedy in the old day. So that's my starting point. And so I make a kind of enactment at the studio with flowers. And I try to build something, a situation, a context, and I try to see what happens. And it's very experimental. I don't know what I produce, but it's very simple. It's just playing with flowers, with materials, and just see what happens. I painted in a very classical way. There is a layers, there is oil, there is mistakes, and it's a very, very common way of working, because I'm a figurative painter. I want to be realistic, and but I think it's a little different, because I want to produce something real. I dream to paint like a kind of sculpture. It's my goal to paint the air that is all around the objects, the vase and the flower.